Welcome back to Connie's World. This video thumb up. Shout out to the people who work on the cars, who sell the cars. Shout out to the doctor and nurses, the nurse aides. Shout out to your best friends, your so-called friends, who want to act like they want to interview your friends. Shout out to your co-workers. Tell me on notifications so y'all can see more videos as I go on. Just share this video. Stay safe on the streets and be kind to one another, to the east, south, west, and the north. If you left the Lord, doubt the Lord, you left the Lord, come back to the Lord. I don't want to say to be shallow, but I'm going to say it. It's really not the time to do it, y'all, because so many things are going on in the world. Diabetes, heart failure, kidney failure, all type of things, Alzheimer's, dementia, all the things, y'all, on this earth. Like I always say, when you see someone homeless, and I know during a time you feel like you can't trust nobody, the Bible sits there and lead you to those people, lead you to the people if they're not right, or if they not, I would say not right, but if they, you know, just all over the place in their mind mentally, God will send you and protect you. Those who will cover his words. All things I just said, they might be going with this virus, they may go and loss of one, what I just said, or the things with other people in their lives. Or they might be going through the same thing. Go to one coverage world, then you'll be saving someone's life. You was talking over the ledge. Buy them a cup of coffee, water, pop, a sandwich. It comes out like your choice. And like I always say, my mom used to always say, we'll walk away from the first person. But don't walk away from the second, because we engage with who? Angel. And welcome back to Connie's World. To the east, south, west, and the north. Peace. Until next time.